Okay, so the way this tournament is working, this tournament is going to be internationally, like compare players internationally. So to do that, we have to determine the top six players from the country. The way we're going to do that is with a certain set of songs everyone in the country plays. So there's five total songs, three singles, two doubles. Everyone's going to play it. Afterwards, we're going to rank all the players from both the Southern Regional Tournament and the West Coast Tournament. And we're going to rank, put all the scores in, rank it, top six. We'll then play somehow an IPF later. I'm still not quite sure on that part. But, yeah, so everyone's going to play five songs. The rules are posted above in the Pastebin link. But I know even then they're still pretty confusing. Yeah, Crash Day S23.
Are you playing Crash Day? Yeah, I forgot it was Crash Day.
Okay, that's how it works? Oh, okay. Thank you, Justin.
Alright. Level 23.
Alright, that was Rick Red Viper and Fizz. You probably saw another thing about Pump. For hold steps, you don't actually have to hit the very first step. So for like those hold patterns on the four outside steps, they just had to hold all four panels down simultaneously. And they both have size like 13 feet. So they just literally didn't stand there, hit all four buttons at once, and all the holds register as normal. There's no penalty for that. At all. And there are some songs in the game that have hold steps that require a step. But those are very few and far between, actually. Alright, so we're going to move on to doubles now. Rick is baby powdering up the pads. You got it. Guess it's coming up. It's gonna be Chimera D25. Rick and Fizz are gonna play. Original team. That's gonna end up finish up their qualifiers. So then they're gonna move on to the IPF songs. That was Chimera D25.
Oh god.
Yeah, that chart's rough. That chart has been around since 2007. And it's still that hard. When it came out, when the videos for this were released, people thought it was a joke. They thought it was not real. Because it was such a step up from everything else that had been before it. Alright, I got more people in the house. Chilling out.
All tunes. New tunes. Original tunes.
Not fixed either. God damn it.
It's a TOXP. Nobody?
Dude, the whole room was like shouting at Fizz at the end of that song. That was ridiculous. Really, really nice run from Fizz. All right, so Rick's going to now do the IPF songs, IPF picks, which I believe is Yogg-Sothoth S23. Yeah, S23. And then 1950 D25. Guys, there are so many people in this apartment right now. It's really ridiculous.
Alright, everybody, shut up. Yeah, I'm talking about cocks and dicks.
There's just people everywhere.